Did you know in Iron Man, we almost got a lot more of Obadiah Stane? Originally, Jeff Bridges stated that Stane was supposed to survive in the final climactic battle with Tony. Stark would have opened up the suit to show that there was no corpse inside, and this would have opened up the possibility of using Stane in future entries.